Five Market Gelato. So it is a cross between the White Widow and the Gelato strains. It's pretty much a 50-50. When I did smoke it, it was very earthy, sweet. It wasn't too much one way or another, a very balanced hybrid, very functional, which I look for during the day because I am a sativa smoker. But it's very smooth, didn't make me cough at all, which I did enjoy. And as far as the flavor was there too.